Demolish industries. TV is now activated. Enjoy and remember, stay fly.
My name Wale and I came to get it, came to get it, came to get it. My name Wale. Tight start off 09, kicking in the door and I'm everybody problem. Stuntin' it's some other Jordanas. I got Phil Knight talking about, hey, you got them. Let's talk about the cars y'all got. You say you got a lot of whips, well, I got a lot. I got the right to be cocky. You're so much good, this jockey's jock me. Mad that you not me. I remain a giant and you Jeremy Shock.
York Greg Stewart, the Witte Museum, San Antonio, Texas, for the first ever Sneaker Palooza. Shouts out to my man Julio. Everybody, my boy Bobito Garcia's out here. Wale's gonna be performing live, so you know. It's a crazy sneaker event, San Antonio, Texas. Stand up.
Soul Junkie, here out in San Antonio representing Sneakerpalooza. And I came out and brought my goods, my custom kicks. I just got published last year, so I got a book. And I'm designing hats now, too. So we're going to be doing some live painting in a little bit. And I brought you a nice little selection of and variety of stuff you could do, like these Xbox jump-offs. These got me a little notoriety, and bam. Gatito Fuente, Kuji Rap, some sneaker porn, and just regular colorways, some Transformers. Everything's hand-painted, one of a kind, and if it ain't one of a kind, it shouldn't be on your feet. But yeah, man, enjoying a good time out here, get a warm reception, everything else is good. Oh, good looks on Demolish for the interview. Where you guys out of? Austin, hours drive. I should have went south by southwest. But good looks, right? And you can find me, Twitter, Facebook, all that good stuff, but www.soul.com. Good looks.
Sneakerpalooza up in San Antonio, Texas. Woo! Having a good time. Shout out to DJ Demolish. I'm just chilling. Hope you are too. Peace.
Hey, this is Xavier with Higher Intention Productions. This is Boogaloo Shrimp's personal boombox collection. What we got here is we got an original Panasonic that runs the turntable. We have a boombox that was used in the movie Dream a Little Dream with Corey Haim, rest in peace, Corey Feldman, Meredith Salinger, the Michael Jackson scene. We have an original verse off the line, Lay Sonic, with a iPod dock. Box from the movie Breakin', Africa Mambada autographed box. This one's really unique because we have it's a deco style. Then we got a Fisher, very, very, very rare keyboard production unit. We have a 8-track boombox, very rare, autographed by Kid from Kid and Play. We got the RIA Video Award from Michael Chambers. So this is Michael Chambers' boombox collection, and if you look very closely, you're going to see like history. This box right here was done by Joseph Guetta. I'll bring Joseph Guetta over here. Joseph Guetta did the artwork that's featured in Vibe magazine. so he can tell you a little bit about the process of what it took to make the box and how long it took and what you thought about when Boogaloo Shrimp had you do this box.
Well, first of all, I was very privileged and honored to kind of get the job. Well, not necessarily a job, but it was more like I did the box as a gesture. You know, I grew up with breaking, you know, B Street, the whole hip hop scene. When I presented the box to him a few years back, it was just nervous. But I was a nervous wreck for many reasons, but for the most part, I just want to thank, you know, the Most High for giving me the opportunity and being blessed to be such a part of a historical process.
Thanks for coming to Sneaks Up, and a big shout out to Demolish. All right, peace.
Demolish.
Yeah.